In 2010, Bob takes out a home loan on a 1.6 million rand home in Claremont. Each month, Bob pays 15,500 rand in bond repayments. His brother Bill thinks Bob is wasting his money. Bill pays 9,000 rand in rent per month on a home of equal worth in Claremont. He puts the rest of what he would have been paying in bond repayments into an investment fund. But Bill's rent goes up each year, leaving him with less and less to invest. Today, Bob's home is worth 3.5 million rand. Bill's investment fund is worth roughly 850,000 rand. Bob's repayments are still 15,500 rand per month. Bill's rent is now 17,000 rand per month. Just another reason why property is a sound investment decision.